But meanwhile, I'm over here with you, just like.
What? No, I want to hear you describe it.
Like I'm floating, like I'm weak. But I like it. Like I'm high on every drug they warned us about in those middle schools.
Okay, stop. You're hitting my supplement.
You asked me to.
Yeah, I know. I'm just giving you a hard time. And by the way, I'm really happy to.
The guilt of it all. What are we supposed to do with that?
Your friend God about it.
Actually, I haven't been doing a whole lot of that lately. Brian.
What do you think he'd say?
To be grateful for the good. Is there to help us survive the rest?
Hey, fucking man. It pisses me off so much. To say this, you know, like it'll never not piss me off to say this to a fucking pageant champion. Like, it makes me feel like Captain fucking Obvious. You're so beautiful. No, for real though, have you ever in your life just let yourself be a full-on lazy sloth?
Okay. This one time, I was home with Mono and I got really into playing my brother's PlayStation. Like, I straight up stopped showering because all I wanted to do was play. You ready for this? Mortal Kombat XL.
Get the fuck out.
I know. It just sucked me in with like the action and the characters and the sound effects that were all like, finish him!
You need to do that again.
Finish him!
Why would I play my pants?
UPRP, right, Rose?
Finish him!
Are you drunk right now?
I don't know, maybe a little. I just love you. I love you.
Dead, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers, to join the Black Parade?
I think we should talk. You remember when we had that grudge match over who had the shittiest life back home? I'm not like conceding here, you know. Like, I still got it locked up, but I'll admit I don't know what it's like to have the kind of parents you do. You know, who can't or won't.
Except me. Yeah.
It's gotta hit deep, you know, there's no way that it doesn't, so. I get it if this is hard. If being with me is hard.
It's not, though. I may be doubting everything else, but not this. With the church, it was all just lies and hiding. That's what I want to be done with. That's the part that I want to, like, burn or scrape out of me until I'm just here, you know? And okay. And honest.
You are. You're the most honest person I know.
Except I'm not. I was on lookout a few nights ago, and I saw a light on the horizon, like the light of a boat. I went to go and get the tinder to stoke the fire. But then I just froze. Only for a second or two, but when I came back, the boat, the light, it was gone. I was so afraid of my other life that I hesitated, and I missed our chance of being saved, and I fucked up. I fucked up, and I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It means to show me. I'm sorry.
It probably wouldn't have made a difference, okay? If the boat was that far out the fire, it wouldn't have helped. All right? It's okay.
All coming together in my head now. Moonlight. Bonfire. Maybe even a little luau vibe.
Cultural appropriation, I'm not even mad at it.
Fadden, what's a date? July.
She'll change her tune. In restless walk, she'll prowl the night. July, she will fly. And give no warning to her. The autumn winds blow chilly and cold. September, I'll remember. A love once new has now grown old.
Shitty, this is. We've
been all alone with you.
Home, let me come home. Home
this is like the most perfect moment of my life.
Oh, home. Yes, I am home. Home is when I'm alone with you.
You know, open skin is just an invite for malaria, dengue fever.
Shelby, change.
Pants too. Long pant. Anytime you're out here.
Shelby, stop. You've been like this all day. What the hell's wrong with you?
What? I'm just suggesting a few safety measures is all.
A tree. You're thinking about the tree.
It keeps falling in my head. It keeps almost taking you away from me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. Belly, I get it. You know, like the white hot fear of losing me. I get that. I'm pretty fucking great.
Shut up.
Right? How can you ask me to cover all this whiteness? You know, you're really trying to put me in pants sleeves and a high sock?
No, change my mind about that.
April, come she will. When streams are ripe and swelled with rain.